The song is called Ambulancer. It's a celebratory funereal song. It's written to a friend of mine who it's written about or for a friend of mine, a good buddy of mine that I first met when Sonic Youth started to go to England in the mid-80s, an Australian bloke that had washed up there, and we became good friends. He played in some bands that maybe some of you saw over the years or whatever. It doesn't really matter, but we were friends. And he seemed to be doing super well. You know, we were across an ocean, so we wouldn't hear from each other all the time. But somehow he didn't make it. We got a call one day that he had taken his life, and all these conceptions I had of what was going on with him just kind of went upside down and topsy-turvy. And, you know, I was saying, everybody gets fucking down, where you're like in a hole and you're looking up at the circle of light above you and thinking like, man, I'll never get up there, let alone like those clouds beyond there, like to soar, you know, and I'll never even get to stand back on the ground, but you figure it out and you do. Most of us do. It's called Ambulancer.
Everyone hangs a light out in their head.